Vanguard fleet, Guardian ship 723 is on approach. We received your beacon and we're ready to join the fight.
Guardian ship, this is Zavala. It's too late. The Hive have overrun Titan.
Whoa.
I was wrong to bring us here.
Hello everyone, we're continuing our second part of Destiny 2.
We're here to help.
No, we've already lost too many lightless guardians to the Hive. We can't secure this moon.
Oh, no.
We have our light back.
What? Impossible.
Commander, if I may. Guardian, this is Deputy Commander Sloan. We have a counter-offensive to plan. To do that, we need to get this station up and running. There's a fleet to prep, guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access to the station's control center. That's where you come in. If the light really is with you, send the Hive back to hell.
And Guardian, please, be careful.
Well, that's not that bad.
What was this place?
No. God damn it.
We thought they were abandoned, but I was a fool to think the Hive would not spread this far.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No! I love this music though. For a second time. I'm not dying a second time. This is the second part. This is the second episode. I don't die twice in... I don't die by the number of episodes. Actually, never mind. I probably am going to die twice.
Okay, Sloan. We can see the control center.
Copy that. Keep pushing forward. Commander, at this rate, we can start planning our counteroffensive. We'll be outside the city gates in no time.
If it were only that simple.
Was it down? Oh, it's down. Yeah, I remember this place.
It looked like the Hive were performing some kind of ritual. We should talk to Ikora. She knows all there is to know about Hive magic.
No one has seen Ikora or Cade since the city fell.
Where are they? Oh. Why do you have to keep putting on all the good music? What was that? No, we're talking. Has had no interaction. I mean introduction. God damn it. We're continuing what happened last time. After the last time we gave the booster, we were told to head to Titan to assist the Valor. Right now we're doing that. Where do I go? Am I blind? What do I have to go like up here? Here we have to go up here. Yeah, this is it. I'm just... Well, we have to go in there. There's one in here. Oh.
A broken servitor. These parts are extremely valuable. The hive corrosion must be really bad for the Fallen to abandon it like this.
Oh, it's down there. Oh. I'm an idiot. How did I not see that? Why was it going the right way?
Commander. It's done.
Copy that. Zavala and I are inbound.
Let's get this door open.
We're approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take a bow.
Oh, I must jump. Might be mine. It's black. Oh, it is mine. Oh, mine is red. God damn it.
I didn't dare believe. If the light can find its way back to you, then perhaps there is hope for us all.
Indeed there is, Smurf. Indeed there is.
Our numbers will continue to dwindle. We can no longer protect ourselves, much less the survivors. Without the light, are we even guardians anymore?
Well, I am, because I have mine.
Commander.
We won't last long with dead generators. Wave energy converters power this station, but thanks to the Hive, they're in need of attention.
We can take care of it.
Yes, I believe you can.
I think the concept of the intro is just gonna out now. We're already halfway in.
We're not out of this yet. Now that we've reached the control center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you've volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support. It's a straightforward op. Get in, flip a switch, get out. Sloane's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?
Oh boy. Oh, they're attacking each other. This is good.
Did we leave the Fallen here?
No. Those vultures have been following us since we evacuated Earth.
Right then, not me. Just walked into me and dead.
Sloane, Amanda, the Hive have infected everything.
Holiday, we gotta get you back in the air. We'll need ongoing aerial threat assessments to keep our perimeter secure. Oh, yeah. You know my ship took a beating during the evacuation. I'll bump you to the front of the line for repairs once the lights are back on. Great. Great.
Drop dead console. Oh no, it's the exploding monster. No, not the exploding monster. handle those exploding ones. I did a full thing on, I did a full adventure on, and I just left.
We can see the wave energy converters from here.
Sweet. Now just flip the switch and turn them on.
Accessing systems now.
You girl, I watch.
Some of the pistons are moving, but we're still sitting in the dark.
Well, one's moving.
Something went wrong. Pistons must be jammed.
Sorry, pal. But you're gonna have to go out there. Bring a workaround.
Who are you? Who are you? Hey. Grenades! Landmines! The door! I hit one, I'm done. Now I'm done. Oh, you're there! A Smurf man, Marnian. Damn it! First kill in the second episode. Oh, great. What a surprise. Grabbed them all again.
to the converter platforms.
Okay. Get to the stalled pistons. See what's jamming them.
I'm gonna come around and I'm gonna fight to it. Absolutely terrifying.
Oh yeah, found the problem. The hive had gunked up the pistons.
Then let's find a fix.
We should get this converter working before we move on. Looks fragile. First piston's good to go. We gave it a power scrubbing.
That's great and all, but, it's still pretty dark on this end. Sounds like you got more scrubbing to do, Guardian.
What's in it? Oh, over here. Wait, what? Not the noise again. It's painful. Just me.
Final piston is clear.
Control center's still dark, so it's gotta be more than a piston problem. I have to get in and futz with the circuit breakers. Try the central platform. Everything routes through there.
We found a ton of gunk. Probably all which. In my ears! Good time!
Somewhere. Gunk. Flip the switch, just like I said.
What's happening?
Power's back. Exemplary work, everyone. But we still have to deal with these intercepted enemy transmissions.
Gonna show another Red Legion cutscene. Hang on, I'm gonna check my phone for this.
Next chance you get, run a search through key files on a warlock named Torvald and send the
out. Hello.
I'm
here. Do what?
Guns at the ready. Let's move.
Let's go.
It's a hell of a view, isn't it? We're up and running, thanks to you. There's plenty more to do around here, though. Chief among them, finally breaking ground on a counter-offensive against the Red Legion. I have a plan, but it won't work without you. We intercepted a Priority 1 Red Legion signal during the city evacuation, but we can't crack the encryption. Holiday says there's tech that can do the job in the Arcology, which is effectively hostile territory. you'd be going in blind. The place has been dark for centuries. All we know for sure is the Hive is raising hell down there. Perhaps literally. But if you're in, let's put the plan into action.
Okay. Can I increase my reputation as well? I need no renegram. I need four. I need a one. Two. Three. What did I even get? What was this? Nah. I'm getting this blade though. Have that blade. The blade's gonna be mine.
Halliday has detected an unusual amount of electricity being redirected into the arcology.
Yep. Juice like that can only mean one thing. A network of CPUs. Powerful ones. Maybe powerful enough to decrypt that Cabal signal we intercepted.
Unfortunately, we don't know where the network might be located.
So, you're gonna have to snoop around, not draw too much attention.
Got it. Securing this asset could turn the tide of this war for the Remnant. Without it, I don't know what comes next.
Looks like the Fallen were trying to break through those tiles.
And it took 1 hour.
Welcome to New Pacific Arcology, the bright future of space colonization in the shadow of Saturn.
Sounds like the Arcology's operating system is back online.
I knew it. Keep an eye out for an OS access terminal. You can use it to pinpoint the CPU network.
I'm guessing that's this place. Oh, a SpongeBob though.
Over there, one of the access terminals we're looking for.
Yep. Which one? This one.
CPU network is deep in the maintenance levels. Amanda, is this what we're looking for?
Bingo! That's the place.
Okay, I've got the location. Let's find a way down.
Where's a lift? Nope, never mind, it's not a lift. Wish it was a lift. Oh. Where you going, fellas? Come here, come here. Bring it on. Let's all have a party. Good.
Definitely in Hive territory now.
Indeed. Keep radio chatter to a minimum. We don't want to draw any unnecessary attention.
No, I can do it. Narrow. Get out of here. What? Oh, this is cool. Which way? This way. What's her name? Garmog? Hey, Garmog! Hi, Garmog! It's 5 seconds of fame.
Oh, fuck.
That wasn't that bad. The widow missed! Back. I made it. There you go. Please just don't make me do any more jumps. I must have lost my vocal cords. Is this technically gone? They were like purge vibes. Or alien. Yep, definitely alien. Oh no. Of course. Link. Where am I supposed to go? Am I just supposed to go down, really? Oh, that helps. Xenomorph! You're not allowed here. We don't do creepy aliens. Yeah, this is kind of creepy now. We've gone from sci-fi to amnesia. Am I crouched? Oh no. Let me live! God damn it. God damn it. Oh, you help me. Oh no.
Well, there's no way the hive didn't hear that alarm. We got the CPU, but we stirred up the entire hive colony. It's a long walk to the surface.
Move it, Guardian.
They're not gonna make it out of there, Commander.
Guardian, can you make it to the center of the arcology? We should be able to send someone to pick you up from there. Holiday.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I'm on it.
Oh, yeah. Give me a tank. It's ready. You're off now.
The road leads to the center of the arcology. We'll need a way out once we get there.
I'm strapping in, about to take off. I'll be there ASAP.
Well, bring me some more.
Sir?
Fly fast.
Yes, sir.
Take your time. We're gonna be running low as everything's over here. Game over. You're dead. Mr. Plow is here. I've come to run you over. I heard that your drive needed cleaning. You have too much fall gunk on you.
you at the end of the road.
Good work, both of you. Let's get that CPU back to control and decrypt these transmissions.
Things may finally be looking up for us.
I better begin a snowplow business in this game for that. Mr. Plow just wrecked a ton of aliens. Make that a Simpsons episode. Is this the Red Legion again? Or is this Rasputin? That is... Oh, it's Red Legion. That's a dope ship. It kinda looks like the sun.
They call it the Almighty.
The Almighty.
The crown jewel of the Red Legion and life's work of their leader, Dominus Gaul. Gaul has subjugated hundreds of worlds. Those that resisted no longer exist. You see, the Almighty annihilates stars.
That's Titan. Never mind. I was not Titan.
Nothing and no one survives Gaul's ambition. What he wants is the Traveler.
Is the moon.
And its light. As for the Almighty, it's now pointed at our sun.
Oh, great.
In short, sir, the war's over. And we've lost.
You could have just said the battle has just begun, you know? That made loads of sense. We have, well, we've done what they wanted to do on Titan. So it seems that now we've got to go and rescue Cade on Nessus. So yeah. If you enjoyed the video, like and subscribe for more. We're doing this all the way to be online. So yeah, thank you for watching and have a nice day. Goodbye.